Are you ready, CFISD?
If I were to think of one word to describe this journey, that word would be extraordinary. Extraordinary is defined as going above and beyond what was expected. What we've accomplished over the last few years is certainly that. What are we going to be remembered for?
We'll be remembered for knowing that in order to get to the top, you can't afford to skip any steps.
The sky is the limit. Even as daunting as this journey seems, when we started 4 years ago.
We will be remembered for the achievements that we've made in these buildings and the mark that we leave behind.
Quiet on set, camera rolling, action. Not only did we leave a mark, but we learned skills that we can use for a lifetime.
We will be remembered for not being afraid to fail, but for giving it our all. BFND Podcast.
Extraordinary doesn't come easy, but we made the most of these opportunities, from band, to theater, to athletics, to our work in the classroom.
We learned to rise up and work together towards a goal, no matter how hard it seemed.
We will be remembered for leaving it all out on the field, each and every time.
When you look at yourself in the mirror, you'll know that you beat the odds that were stacked against you.
We will be remembered for being true to ourselves and following our passions. Remember, nothing can stop us.
So be proud of yourself, because you succeeded, and it's only up from here. Continue your story. Ready, set, go.
We did it, class of 2022.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please, for a very important safety announcement from the Cypress-Fairbanks ISD Office of Emergency Management. In the event of an emergency, please take a moment now to identify your nearest exit. Due to Harris County Fire Marshal requirements, we ask that you do not stand in or block any aisles during this ceremony. This means all pictures and videos will need to be taken from your seat. Please do not walk down to the bottom of the aisle to take pictures or videos. Also, a graduate's name will be called every 3 to 4 seconds. Please keep your applause and recognition brief so that other guests can hear the next graduate being announced. At the end of the ceremony, graduates will meet their parents outside entrance 2 or 3. Thank you for your cooperation and support of this prestigious event. Cypress-Fairbanks ISD wishes you a safe and enjoyable summer. And now, are you ready? I didn't hear you. Are you ready? Please stand and help us welcome our graduating class of 2022.
Thank you. everyone at this time will please be seated. It is my privilege to welcome you to the commencement ceremony for the Cypress Falls High School Class of 2022. At this time, I would like to invite Heba Hussein to the podium. She is the daughter of Camel and Ann Hussein. Heba will now give the opening remarks.
It's my honor to welcome you to this celebration of accomplishments and accolades. Family, faculty, and our distinguished graduates, class of 22, we made it. We are commemorating our journey through high school as this chapter closes, one soon begins. As I reflected on my personal journey here, I found it necessary to thank all those who got us here. Thank you to our elementary, middle, and high school teachers. You sparked our love of learning and saw strengths in us we never knew existed. Thank you for teaching us not only curriculum, but lifelong lessons we will take with us. Because of you, we, the class of 2022, will begin our adult life far more prepared. Thank you to Dr. Henry, every school board and staff member who made our day today possible. It is because of each of you we are here. So let's take a moment to glance up to our parents or guardians. Be sure to thank them because they are the ones they were the ones running to the store late at night to get us our poster board for the project that was due the very next day. Because of our supporters, we made it here tonight. As we're looking to the future, may God grant us faith, courage, and purpose for the woes and triumphs ahead of us. We each have our long and winding road awaiting. Before we take this next step, let's appreciate the guidance that has gotten us to this pivotal moment. Our story is still being written, but I'm proud to say we can mark this chapter, the chapter through Cypress Falls, complete. May we always remember, we are one.
Thank you, Heba. At this time, would everyone please stand for the presentation of colors, the pledge to the American flag, and the national anthem. Senior men, please remove your hats at this time. It is my pleasure to present Don Phong Nguyen Tran. She will lead the pledge to the American flag after our Cypress Falls Air Force Junior ROTC presents the colors. Please remain standing for the Star Spangled Banner sung by our senior members of the Cypress Falls Choir in addition to our chamber choir.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare above bursting in air gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say,
Everyone, please be seated. Please help me thank the Berry Center, CFISD administrators, and Superintendent Dr. Mark Henry for the countless of hours that they have worked to make sure that we can celebrate our graduates this evening. Graduation is a time that recognizes an important milestone in the lives of our young people seated before us. At this time, I want to introduce a few special guests. Cypress-Fairbanks Independent School District, Dr. Mark Henry, CFISD Superintendent of Schools, Board of Trustees, President Mr. Tom Jackson, Vice President Ms. Julie Heineman, Secretary Mr. Gilbert Sarabia, and Dr. Natalie Blazingame. Also, we have many of our assistant and associate superintendents. If you'll stand at this time and let us recognize you. Then we also have some familiar faces, our principals from our feeder schools, Jeanette Giroux from Feast Elementary, Michelle Lee from Hare Grove Elementary, Tracy Bennett from Horn Elementary, Amy Frank from Owens Elementary, and Mike Contreras from Libby Middle School. From our own Cypress Falls administration, Mr. Kyle Parsons, our associate principal, Ms. Renee Barbe, our director of instruction, and Coach Chris Brister, our campus athletic coordinator. We'd also like to recognize our staff and all of our feeder schools staff who are in attendance tonight online. At Cypress Falls this day, graduation is a day we work towards from the moment you enter that building. Our goal is to graduate every student college, career, and military ready. And without the dedicated professionals, we would not be able to prepare you for the future. So if you are a Cypress Falls staff member, and you will see many here tonight, please stand and let us help you. Thank you publicly. Thank you. And yes, you do have to report to school tomorrow. Yes. At this time, I'd like to recognize two students who have set themselves apart. Doan and Tin, will you join me at the podium? I'd like to introduce to you first Tin Hung Pham. He is our salutatorian. He earned a GPA of 6.8793. This is the second highest GPA of the class of 2022. Tin is the son of Chien Nguyen and Hung Pham. Tin will attend the University of Texas at Austin and major in biochemistry. And now you heard her before, but this is Doan Phuong Nguyen Tran, our valedictorian. She earned a GPA of 6.88 on a 6-point scale. It's the highest GPA of any student in the class of 2022. She is the daughter of Doan Thai Tran, Doan Thai Nguyen, and Dong Tran. Doan will also attend the University of Texas and major in biochemistry. Will the parents of these two outstanding students please stand in the audience and let us recognize you. Congratulations, you two. I know you're going to do great things. Congratulations. There's one more group of students that I'd like to recognize. You have heard the call to serve our country, to take a stand against terrorism, to serve with honor and dedication. Six of you have answered the call and have committed to four of our military branches, the Army, Navy, Air Force, and Marines. You have committed to serve our country, and for that, we say thank you. Please stand and let us recognize you at this time. God bless you all, and we pray that you return safely home to us. This is a day that's always special for me as a principal, but especially this year, these seniors have had the whole world striving to graduate with you, but there is one group of people that are probably more excited than you, and that's your parents. Parents, we know you won't cheer for yourself because that's not what we do as parents, but know that every student that walks across the stage Every time their name is called, we are celebrating with you. So if you are the parent or guardian of a graduating senior, would you please stand and let us properly recognize you? Thank you. And thank you for sharing your students with us. Seniors, in August of 2018, you entered the doors of Cypress Falls, over 777 of you. And within just a few weeks of your freshman year, we knew you were a special class. You are the generation that can bounce between online learning and in-person learning. You are the most ethnically diverse generation, and you balance those divides seamlessly. You push boundaries, you challenge norms, and no pandemic or ice storm can take away what you've done in your 4 years at Cypress Falls. Here are just a few highlights. Tonight, we're graduating 690 of you, 162 of you with honors. You took 295 AP exams, 357 dual credit courses, three of the choir seniors were named to Allstate, 18 of you earned athletic scholarships totaling over $500,000, 82 of you received scholarships totaling over $4,200,000. We have two national merit scholars and a finalist. We have a state silver medalist track hurdler. Our science Olympiad competed at state. 83% of you declared that you are off to 72 different colleges and universities, while others of you are headed to a technical school or directly into the workforce. You advanced to postseason play in tennis, wrestling, track, baseball, swimming, boys basketball, and girls soccer. You have donated hours of service and thousands of dollars to local organizations and community. You survived construction, a hurricane, a freeze, and a pandemic. And never has a graduating class been called to step into the future with more purpose, vision, passion, energy, and hope. And as I try to capture the last 4 years in just a few moments, all I can think about is our battle cry, where we say, we are one, and how you embraced each other's differences. It didn't matter if you were into sports, or music, or art, or debate, or any combination of the sort. Everyone had a place where they belonged. No one was left out. Even a part of this pandemic, we stayed together. We are many, filled with diversity, different faces, different races, yet we are one. It is time for you to share that message with the rest of the world. What you learned at Falls needs to be taken outside these walls into a hurting, hurting world filled with anger and hate. Go. Be the difference. Be the healing balm that this world so desperately needs. And say it with me. We are. We are. We are. Thank you. At this time, it's my pleasure to present our graduation speaker, Mikhail Qureshi. Mikhail was selected by a panel of teachers, counselors, and administrators to speak on behalf of the graduates of 2022. Mikhail is the son of Mikhail Qureshi and Aisha Ahmed.
Good evening, family, friends, faculty, and of course, the graduating class of 2022. I know I can speak for all of us when I say the wait for this day has felt like a million years. Since the first day of kindergarten, our teachers told us of how grand and exciting this day would be. What they didn't tell us, though, was the amount of struggle it would take to get to this day. This is all because of high school. Since the first day of Falls, we have been bombarded with homework, projects, after-school tutorials, and the responsibilities of all the sports and clubs we had joined. And worst of all, I had a constant neck pain freshman year due to the fact I was a 5'5" freshman and I had to look up to every single person I talked to. Now, although we had to start the ceremony in my typical bedtime, I feel like I have never personally been more awake. This is because today is the day we finally receive our diploma. Well, what is a diploma? By definition, a diploma is a certificate awarded by an educational establishment to show someone has successfully completed a course of study. Although that on its own is a great accomplishment and a great achievement, the class of 2022 had to work far harder than any other class to receive it. Even before high school began, we have been facing all sorts of obstacles. At the start of eighth grade, our city was struck by Hurricane Harvey, which put us out of school for weeks. Homes that people had built their memories in were completely ruined in seconds. Then came freshman year. Although our freshman orientations were canceled due to the school's delayed construction, this was the year that we finally began to explore our new nest. Whether it was joining a new sport, learning a new skill, like singing or welding, everyone got a taste at something new. By the end of the year, we were excited for the summer, but more excited to come back the very next year. Then came sophomore year. Everything was going as great as our freshman year, but this time it felt 20 times better. The ones who chose to stay with the extracurricular activity from the previous year had improved at their skill. And the ones who moved on to try something new maybe found something more fitting for them. But although this was great, it all came to an end. This was because of COVID-19, a pandemic that shut down our world for 2 years. Not only did we have to distance ourselves from our friends, we also had to distance ourselves from families. Then came junior year. Due to the fact COVID had completely wiped out us making contact with each other, our school provided us with computers. This was an effort to make all of our work online so that students working at home could still have the same learning opportunity as the ones working in person. And this worked great. Although at times we were just logging in and instantly falling asleep after we joined the Zoom, after we woke up, our teachers had generously provided guided notes online so we could understand the lessons at our own pace. Well, you may be wondering, after all that struggle, everything was good, right? Well, tell me this. Do y'all know the one thing computers need to successfully work? It's Wi-Fi. Well, our Wi-Fi was knocked out by a snowstorm here in Houston, Texas, 77095, where days under 90 degrees Fahrenheit are considered unnatural. Now, this took us out of school for an additional week. After that, now you may be wondering, how did we get through all of this? And to that I will answer, I don't know. What I do know is the fact that we would not be here without the people who backed us the entire time. Parents, not only have you been supporting us since the day we were born, you have been constantly nagging us to wake up and go to school. If it wasn't for y'all constantly doing that, we would not be here ready to accept our diplomas. Teachers, not only did you have to deal with every high schooler's case of senioritis and late work, you also had to adapt to using things such as online learning so that we may have the best opportunity for the best education possible. I would also like to give thanks to teachers such as Ms. Deaver and Mr. O'Hawk, teachers who not only connect with their students on an academic level, but also check on things such as their mental health. The faculty at the school, Principal Denton and their team have made sure to make us feel at home since day one, from hosting multiple homecomings all the way to allowing us to having a great prom. We could not thank you guys enough. Eagles, not only have we been blessed with the greatest team of supporters, we have been blessed with great talent. Whether it is our basketball or tennis team winning districts, clubs such as DECA and Science Olympiad advancing in competition, or our fine arts students producing beautiful art and music. It proves that we are not only academically inclined, but that we are overall well-rounded individuals. So from this, what do we know? We know that against all odds, we came out on top. We know that when we put our minds to something, we can do anything. And finally, we know that no matter where we go, or where we become, there's one thing that remains constant. It's the fact that we are one. So when you get this diploma today, know that you have earned it. And I know that no matter what obstacle the world throws at you, you will come out on top. So go out there, spread your wings, and remember, the world needs to hear our message. It's that we are one. Thank you.
It was a great job. Well, will the candidates for graduation please rise? That's you. Dr. Henry, will you please join me at the podium? Dr. Henry, as principal of Cypress Falls High School, it is my pleasure to present to you the senior class of 2022 and to certify that they have fulfilled the necessary requirements for graduation from this institution and the state of Texas. It is my request that these students be graduated and that you, in your capacity as superintendent of schools, confer upon them the high school diploma with all the rights and privileges pertaining thereunto.
Thank you, Ms. Denton. By the authority vested in me by the Texas Education Agency and the Cypress-Fairbanks Independent School District's Board of Education, I do hereby confer upon the senior class of 2022 the diplomas of Cypress Falls High School with all the rights and privileges pertaining thereunto. Congratulations, Eagles.
Thank you, Dr. Henry. Students, you may now move your tassel. Will the first row of honor graduates please come to the stage and the rest of the graduates may be seated. And now I'm pleased to present to you four of our teachers who were selected by the senior class to read the names of the graduates. Ms. Brandy Anzaldúa, Mr. David Vargas, Ms. Leslie Laird, and Mr. Enrique Yarto. Ms. Anzaldúa, when you are ready, you may begin.
I'd like to begin with the summa cum laude graduates. Naja Cheyenne Achong. Juliana Evangelista Arceo. Jordan Lee Borders. Lonnie Adria Brewer. Macy Grace Brinkmeyer. Brian Hugh Bowie. Danae Guadalupe Castillo. Yao Ka Chang. Arthur King Chung. Brittany Estefania Correa. Lazaro Jose Delgado III. Kaylee Marie Del Orco. Aaron Juan Trung Ewing. John Dominic Soltero Escalera. Justin Gary Falky. Jeremiah Brendan Alexander Franklin. Nicholas Alexander Garcia. Molly Joe Mamigo Gadicalis. John James Galkel Jr. Monique Marie Haney. Gressa Hoja. Heba Kamal Hussein. Chloe Elizabeth Jackson. McKinley Catherine Jackson. Dia Carr. Gernor Carr. Liam Bowman Laird. Nathan Ha Min Lee. Melina Raquel Lopez. Iman Khaled Lubani. Jenny Liu. Beatrice Macias. Haley Ariel Martinez. Penelope Montenegro. Jade Angel Meek. Tahani Izzat Nasser. Annie Tui Nguyen. Diana Ngoc Ying Nguyen. Tu Tran Nguyen. Constance Marie Otto. Maddie Lynn Pearson. Sarah E. Valentina Perez. Tin Hung Fan. John Wayne Pollard III. Leslie Michelle Ramirez Lopez. Samantha Esmeralda Rivas. Fabian Isaiah Sandoval. Tamarius Dwayne Scott. Gurpreet Singh. Chase Trey Stebner. Charlotte Christine Suarez. Duan Phong Nguyen Tran. Kai Min Tran. Justin Fernando Zunun. Brooke Julianne Ubieta. Kendall Bridget Underwood. And now for the magna cum laude graduates. Aya Samir Abdurrahman. Jonathan Alexander Amaya. Dylan Franklin Anzaldúa. Caleb Garcia Atmosfera. Victoria Ruby Avalos. Alexander Bahina. Tariq Jamal Bakir. Zachary Keith Burnett. Sinise Lynn Chop. Jesse Olubube Chukwu. Brian Jose Diaz. Emily Grace Dias. Jean Dariel Esquilin Rodriguez. Haley Madison Ferryman. Alyssa Michelle Fenister. Summer Rose Folwell. Nathan Mitz Fujimoto. Melanie Melina Galeana. Diego Ernesto Gonzalez. Alex Hoang Ho. Christina Ann Huddleston. Prab Sirat Kaur. Maisha Kazem. Susanna Isabel Lopez Alday. Noor Adele Lubani. Yumna Mahmood. Elizabeth Rose Matea. Netta Imran Mula. Sydney Nicole Paradise. Donovan George Paz. Jonathan Javier Pena. Mikhail Qureshi. Angela Maria Ramirez. Hina Rejmi. Annalisa Isabel Rekena. William Detlev Rumscheit. Michael Jacob Santos. Madeline Grace Schnurr. Xavier William Scott. Jada Diane Sowells. Leslie Tapia Suazo. Jacqueline Michelle Toscano Martinez. Took Tay Tran. Diana Jeanette Umanzor. Jordan Durrell Underwood. Emily Beatrice Villatoro Hoya. Vina Nulon Vo. Jaden Simone Span Wright. Kwok Mong Yuen. And now for the cum laude graduates. Ashlyn Jade Adkins. Luis Benito Aguilar. Jafar Sabah Kadem El Wali. Anna Gabriella Amador. Caitlin Eliza Baker. Lania Sarai Blackman. Tahara Lachey Blue. Willie Cornelius Brooks III. Jade Valeria Campos. Chloe Helene Codner. Ferdy Cruz. Lucia Enriquez. Hillary Marlin Escobar. Kennedy Elaine Fashon. Emmy Sophia Fain. Shane Elizabeth Garrett. Enrique Thomas Gomez. Natalia Gonzalez. Yulia Gorenstein. Jefferson Gifaro Escobar. Tan Bao Lee. Alexis Michelle Manley. Michaela Joe Martinez. Jake Adam McCutcheon. Chase Armand McKinley. Corbin Lee Molina. Hope Elizabeth Monahan. Elena Renee Morales. Alicia Nicole Morales. Nicholas Ryan Navarro. Fat Tian Nguyen. Nicholas John Offerly. Vanessa Alexis Olivares. Dustin Andrew Owens. Kevin Bradley Paredes Najera. Annika Zay Pieternella Mora. Emily Joanice Rodriguez. Laura Camila Sablon Andres. Ruby Guadalupe Sanchez. Jenica Michelle Schultz. Caitlin Ann Shank. Jalen Tyree Stallings. Garland Scott Thompson Jr. Preston Riley Thongdara. Thomas Tan Tran. Annie Tu Queen Tren. Jesus Alberto Trujillo Hernandez. Jonathan Matthew Valdez. Ryan Michael Vandiver. And that concludes the honor graduates. Farah Leticia Abrego. Melissa Abrego. Reem Sharif Abuzalam. Danielle Acevedo. Brian Chittaboom Acho. Anthony Leon Aguilar. Julia Michelle Aguilar. Ana E. Daniela Aguiluz. Mahmoud Haydam Ahmad. Shamir Ahmad. Alondra Altamirano. Vanessa Adriana Alvarez.
Jaden Rudy Amaya. Jamie Danielle Amel. Sydney Akua Onda. Iram Anorve Quintero. Jasmine Antunes. Sienna Arelli Ariagiano. Alexandro Ariavallo Jr. Jacob Ryan Arns. Ruben Omar Arredondo, Mauricio Arriaga Jr., Ariana Lene Arroyo, Adriana Arteaga Ramirez, Roddy Arteaga Ramirez, Emmanuel Arvizu, Rosalind Angela Ashbrook, Brett Michael Ashworth, Akasha Dakota Austin, Bianca Monique Avilos, Brian Robert Avery, Jose Manuel Avila, Donis Zain Aviles Cabrera, Lindsay Ayala, Lauren Alyssa Baeza, Trenton Quinu Baker, Javier Balcazar, Oscar Barragan, Dylan Steven Barrera Cardona, Jesse Leonel Barrera Ventura, Andrea Mariah Barriga, Juliana Marie Berry, Lauren Jeremiah Bethley, Eileen Becerra Gomez, Christian Beltran, Angelina Mariah Benitez, Keandre Benjamin, Isaiah Luke Beristain, Paula Giselle Bermudez, Danny Berones, Colby William Bissonette, Faith Gail Blankenship, Lazaria Tanise Bob, Julian Renee Bocanegra, Delani Catherine Boudreau, Zaria Renee Bradford, Bianchi Asar Brewer, Dawson Allen Brooks, Keenan Isaiah Brown, Michaela Michelle Burton, Haley Elizabeth Butler, Jose David Caballero Jimenez, Sydney Denise Caesar, Jalen Renee Canella, Brooklyn Shanice Cargo, Reginald Carmelo Carter, Giselle Jeanette Castillo, Natalia Saluna Castillon, Oscar Jr. Catalan, Mariah Cavazos, Brennan Jeremiah Caesar, Jorge Alberto Chacon, Amber Kishelle Chapman, Kayla Nicole Chavaria Oriana, Chi Tao Chung, Dejale Clark, Myanda Regianne Hope Clark, Blake Anthony Clayton, Eric Jean Colbert Jr., Rugiatu Ariette Cole, Vanessa Colleen Sotelo, Kiesha Jamani Collins, Jacob Edmund Concialdi, Amanda Lucia Contreras, Carissa Sierra Contreras, Makia Leanne Cook, Taiwo Emmanuel Fawad Olajuwon Busari, Ivan Santana Coronado, Christian Alexander Cosney, Marcus Bruce Coyle, Dania Janice Crawford, Jair Crescencio, Yesenia M. Cruz, James Oliver Cruz Cibrian, Amy Lizette Cuevas, Kiesha Janice Brene Coben, Caleb Aaron Cummings, Davion Terrian Curley, Sophia Renee De Hoyos, Javier Delisandro Del Cid, Alexia Romay Delgado, Devarius Devante Lee Demby. Corion Leonard Dent. Vanessa Diaz. Devlin Josue Diaz Maldonado. Priscilla Diaz Suazo. Christopher Jaden Dobbins. Jordan Lee Doliff. Jacob Carmelo Duran. Paula Valentina Duran. Mirabel Machuku Ebugio. Mitchell Chimaraje Ebugio. Mason Roth Emerson. Catherine Andrea Escoto. Edwin Mateo Espinal. Kevin Matthew Esquivel. Amani Ani Essex. Jorge Armando Estrada. Eric Exe Estrada De Leon. Shakir Asilo Evans. Abundant Abubechi Azugo. Abigail Gabriela Ferri Carobo. Mackay Julier Fitzpatrick. Johnny Zaki Rashid Flint 1. Nukes Morel M. Flores. Taylor Bruce Flores. Carly Michaela Ford. Raymond Manuel Fragoso. Elijah Lee Freeman. Logan Walker Furr. Jaylene Gianna Galicia. Jamie Carolina Galicia Valencia. Angel David Galvan. Alasia Shea Gomez. Adam Stephen Garcia. Belen Garcia. Carlos Rafael Garcia. Esmeralda Iris Garcia. Marcus Josiah Garcia. Randy Garcia. Xavier Joshua Garcia. Joel Garcia. David Samuel Garcia Garibe. Brandon Garcia Moran. Lexi Brian Garza. Sarah Garza. Dylan Alfredo Garza Medina. Caleb Thomas Gaetan. Xavier Lee Gibson. Diamond Gill. Greg Anthony Geraldo. Edgar Gomez. Janelle Xiomara Gomez Mengel. Donovan Antonio Gon. Heaven Ethan Joseph Gonzalez. Christian Lee Gonzalez Maldonado. Gerardo Gonzalez Jr. Yamalis Zoe Gonzalez. Katie Nicole Gonzalez. Axel Danielle Gonzalez Rosales. Michaela Nicole Gooden.
Traquan Tyree Gossett. Hannah Elizabeth Lee Gourlay. Andrea Maria Guadardo Chiquillo. Joseph Levi Guerra. Leonardo Guerra. Madison Eveline Guerra. David Alexander Guerrero. Joshua Jordan Guerrero. Alexander Noel Gutierrez. Daniel Giovanni Gutierrez. Johnny Gutierrez. Sarai Gutierrez. Johanna Guzman. Safin Shaharam Hajo. Hannah Bailey Hall. Aiden Blake Hamilton. Tasia Venice Hamilton. London Ann Hardy. Juan Diego Haro Jimenez. Victory Prezee Harper Phillips. Trinity Ann Harrison. Alyssa Jane Hernandez. Christian Wilfredo Hernandez. Cynthia Hernandez. Renee Hernandez. Daniel Adrian Herrera. Isabella Sky Herrera. Hanai Herbert Monroy. Kavion Diavandre Hill. Ruby Charlize Faye Hill. Catherine Maiten Ahosa Flores. Than Nong Hom. Brooklyn Hollins. Journey Soraya Horn. Yasiel Huizar. Jesus Francisco Imperial III. Bridrian Ariana Kinde Anaya Jackson. Dylan Michael Jacobo. Joangel Xavier James. Julian Elijah James. Jesus Jimenez. Adeja Carmel Johnson. Jaden Marie Johnson. Logan Claude Jones. Ryan Cameron Jones. Jason Ivan Jordan. Ricky Lashun Jordan. Maya Renee Joseph. Arimade Indigo Moon Kadiri. Sean Sammy Kadaday. Dominic Avery Kammerer. Sayapreet Kaur Kahara. Ivana Gabrielle Kittles. Kara Elaine Kolek. Tiara Renee Kruska Mason. Brian Wynn Lamb. Lily Kiera Ledesma. Mason Ryan Lees. Denise Levi. Amir Mohammed Ladawi. Ethan Cole Lobet. Anai Lopez. Susanna Raquel Lopez. Victoria Danielle Lopez. Annette de la Caridad Lopez Lorenzo. Jillian Francesca Lucarelli. Michaela Lachelle Lucas. Gavino Macias III. Danielle Sierra Mack. Ireleni Madrid Duarte. Ivan Alberto Maldonado. Abdullah Salim Malik. Shyla Janae Manahan. Edgar Mancera Jr. Abraham Manduhanu. Galilea Mar. Jonathan Marin. Juliana Marin Garcia. Eric Javier Marquez. Mario Alberto Marquez III. Adrian Jeremiah Martinez. Ambry Lynn Martinez. Anai Martinez. Isabella Marie Martinez. Josue Yair Martinez. It's okay. Yesenia Virginia Martinez. Amber Renee Ma. Kevin Andrew Mayora. Andriana Marie McGrew. Jeremiah Lewis McGinnis. Andre Deshaun McMillan II. Josiah Jaden McWright. Robert Medina. Monica Yamilet Medina Cardona. Melissa Melendez. Wendy Alejandra Miares Nieves. Daisy Denise Morales. Braylon Lee Mobley. Johan Daniel Monreal. David Montenegro III. Isabella Nicole Montoya. Mariah Nichelle Moore. Russell Lynn Moore Jr. Zaire Lynette Michelle Moore. Augustine Morales III. Daniela Morales. Eric Adrian Morales Ayala. Crystal Renee Moreno. Lucia Moreno Mejia. Emily Ann Morgan. Xenia Janelle Morrison. Layla Sine Mosley. Merrick James Mouton. Lyneth Munoz. Marina Yvette Munoz. Ninel Ariana Murillo. Zalea Amadi Gwendolyn Narcisse. Farah Isat Nasser. Giovanni Alexander Nava. Kayleen Nobuko Navarro. Vincent Bernard Neal. Aiden Trey Nguyen. Justin Nguyen. Stacy Nguyen. Richard Viet Nguyen. T. Tan Trang Nguyen. Brian Marie Norris. Trenton James Oberholzer. Taser Mohammed Oda. Ashley Noelle Olvera. Eduardo Olvera. Juan Carlos Olvera. Nadia Esperanza Orduno. Johan Orozco. Esmeralda Ortega Maldonado. Katie Alejandra Ortiz Rivas. Caitlin Elise Osorio. Sydney Renee Overall. Brian Pacheco. Ruby Pacheco. Dominic J.C. Padron. Emily Denise Palomares. Adrian Antonio Pardita Cruz. Miles Ryan Peabody. Dwayne Latori Pearson. Kevin Martin Pedraza. Alexis Lionel Penalosa. Edgardo Perales.
Nice job.
Good, dude.
Yes, sir. Timoteo Peralta. Adriana Ruby Perez. Brianna Michelle Perez. Alexandra Perez Garcia. Kevin Emmanuel Perez Paz. Areli Perez Zuniga. Andy Long Pham. Juan Vong Pham. Jameson Hui Fan. Caleb Anthony Pickens Thibodeau. Amy Abigail Portillo. Natalia Monique Powell. Deja Michaela Powell. Jayla Chantel Pradia. Eliseo Elias Quintanilla. Jennifer Ramirez. Kaylin Marie Ramirez. Leonardo Esteban Ramirez. Angela Felisa Ramon Ortega. Brianna Adeline Ramos. Jocelyn Alicia Rangel Cisneros. Alexis Luis Rangel Hurtado. Robert Alexander Reason. Rose Angela Ree Miller. Courtney Wright Reed. Wendell Dela Kwame Reed. Justine Lisette Resendez. Christian Eric Resendez. Isabella Restrepo. Carolina Alessandra Reyes. Madeline Isabella Reyes. Jose Israel Reyes Garcia. Emma Kathleen Richardson. Matthew Connor Richardson. Joshua Lee Rios. Lucy Esmeralda Rios. Brian Gael Rivera. Farron Belamara Roach. Alberto Robles. Aaliyah Jade Rodriguez. Andrea Rodriguez. Daniel De Jesus Rodriguez. Edward Rodriguez. Keaton Lamar Rogers. Taylan Sana Rogers. Angela Layla Rojas. Isaac Jonathan Rojas. Jonathan Sebastian Rojas. Emily Roman. Rachel Amber Romero. Alexio Rosado Sanchez. Christopher Rosado Sanchez. Elian Ruiz. Jonathan Alexis Salinas. Mia Danielle Salinas. Victor Manuel Sanchez. Roberto Carlos Sandoval Jr. Flor Santana. Brian Javier Santos Martinez. George Brian Saucedo. Lisbe Maria Saucedo. Reagan Lindsay Sharp. Frederick Carl Shaw III. Trinity Rejoy Shepherd. Saul Alberto Cifuentes Torres. Trey Matthew Silas. Chris Anthony Silva. Emily Lily Silva. Sydney Maurice Terrell Simmons. Dion LaShawn Slater. Abby Lee Smith. Leah Michaela Smith. Casey Miguel Ronaldo Rey Sors. Vanessa Rodriguez Solis. Rael Brian Sosa Garrido. Steven Soto. Kyle Scott Sparks. Ethan Thomas Spear. Alina Nicole Stevenson. Leah Michelle Stratton. Gavin Todd Swan. Jamaluddin Mohammed Syed.
Efrain Tamayo Jr. Paula Melissa Tamayo. Rosalinda Viviana Tamayo. Niem Huang Tang II. Raimundo David Tapia. J. Janice Taylor. Jaime Emmanuel Taylor. Briera Lene Thompson. Jalen Markel Thompson. Sarah Ruth Thompson. Cesar Eduardo Tijera. Donovan DePar Tillis. Grace Renee Tires. Quincelin Shania Tisdom. Eduardo Jose Tovar Polanco. Christian Martin Torres. Sierra Crystal Suzanne Torres. Natalie Alina Torres. Cameron Leonard Joseph Toussaint. Andrew Tran. Julissa Treviso. Aaliyah Nicole Tunal. Nicholas Caden Turner. Jaden Khalil Turner Butler. Victoria Turbiartes. Kayla Jamileth Ugarte. Brisa Giselle Urizostegui. Hilda Maria Valdez Vargas. Delilah Michelle Valle. Angelo Joseph Valtierra. Kathleen Celeste Varela. Ermi Faith Vasquez. Joshua Roberto Victoria. Sarah Michelle Villa. Christopher Jaden Villalobos. Juan Francisco Villarga Campos. Bella Alexia Villavicencio Cabezas. Sophronia Doris Wahid. Harmony Alana Ward. Javian Zykees Washington. Mackenzie Kristen Weiss. Kenneth Curtis Warner. Clemile Jamarcus Westbrook. Brooklyn Victoria White. Colton Mitchell White. Morgan Wykander. Joshua Jesse Weldon Wilburn. Cheyenne Marie Williams. Gabriela Noemi Williams. Herman Elton Williams III. Jamal Cardell Wilson. Madison Haley Wilson.
Winstein.
Terry Joseph Winstein. Jasmine Yvonne Raleigh. DeAndre Leroy Wright. Sanaya Ayana Wright. Dennis Israel Yak Calvo. Valeria Naomi Yanis. Austin Kyle Yaw. Angel Javier Zavala. Teodoro Zavala Jr. And last but not least, Joshua Nathaniel Zimmerer.
Congratulations, class of 2022. I'd like to invite Xavier Scott to the stage with me. He was chosen by the senior class to present the closing remarks, followed by the school song. Xavier is a son of Herman and Zenobia Scott.
I hope it set in, but in case it hasn't, we did it. You have walked across this stage tonight and made history in your life. And for that, give yourself a round of applause. No matter where our paths take us, we have all walked those halls that were full of world changers, full of students who anywhere they'll go, they'll shine their lights, and full of students who were unsure if they would make it before a tardy swoop was called. To be here today wearing this green cap and gown is an honor, and I couldn't be more proud of us. I would like to leave you all with something powerful enough you can revisit it at any time. I chose a word that I heard from a couple weeks back when watching history be made, and it stuck with me. The word I heard was perseverance, and it came from Supreme Court Judge Ketanji Brown Jackson. This word stuck with me because it speaks to our past and gives us hope for the future. You know, if you ask freshman year us if we could see ourselves here today, many of us would say we're unsure, but we endured and we made it. These seats are filled with so many different stories, so many unseen times where we didn't even know we would get a full senior year to get the experience, but you persevere. Perseverance, this word is important for your future. Wherever you decide to go next and whatever you decide to do next, you are able to accomplish it. So as we part ways and hopefully cross paths again, remember to persevere because you are able to achieve your biggest aspirations. Congratulations, class of 2022. You did it. Go out and be the change. Graduates, will you please stand and join me in singing the school song?
Parents, you can meet your students outside. They're recessing out now. Congratulations, class of 2022.
Please promptly exit the Berry Center and parking lot so the district can prepare for our next graduation. Thank you for your cooperation and support of this prestigious event. Cypress-Fairbanks ISD wishes you a safe and enjoyable summer.